an image of a painting from pre-flight days, mm-hmm. and it shows this fucking disc, and it's shooting down light onto like John the Baptist or something. I don't know.
Right.
Dude, artists will sometimes paint what they have seen and put it in historical context. The shit's haunting, man.
They describe these flaming Roman shields in the sky that would follow them from battlefield to battlefield. They call it the eclipus, which is the shape of the Roman shield.